Hey, it's Greg here from Rock Tape. Today we're going to show you how easy it is to tape for a groin pull. Super simple to do. We're going to use our new ultra wide 4-inch Big Daddy tape. It's great for covering up large surface areas. So the first thing we're going to do is take a quick measurement right by the groin to the top of the kneecap. And we'll go ahead and cut off a piece. The next thing we'll do is we'll go ahead and fold the tape over on top of itself and round those edges, which helps with fraying. Now, if you actually have someone who's pulled their groin, this can be very, very painful, so we're going to want to stretch them out very, very carefully. Once we get them stretched out, we'll go ahead and rip the tape about an inch or two from the end, and then we'll go ahead and apply the tape right to the groin, anchor it, rub it down, flip the tape over, release the tape, and then apply it right over the groin with zero stretch. Go ahead and use the heat from your hand to activate the adhesive, and you should be good to go. Now, optionally, you can also take a 2-inch piece of tape, and using our decompression strap technique that we've shown you many times, you can go ahead and take that strap and locate it right over the epicenter of the pain to provide additional lifting capability. So you just slide this up or down on an as-needed basis. That's how easy it is to tape for a groin pull using Rock Tape. Hope that helps. Go out and have some fun. More altruistic, more altruistic, because of